You have to care for the character because of who he is and not just for his superpower. In other words, if you can, in private life, if he's interesting and you want to know more about him, that to me is what makes a good character. Then if he has a superpower on top of that, so much the better. But you can't be a superhero without a superpower.